This looks like an ordinary gas pump, but for OPEC in the Middle East, it's a 24-hour cash machine that hands over $700 million of American money every day. Even though America has more untapped oil than the entire Middle East, yet Congress, including Steve Kagan, won't let us drill for it, even off the Florida coast where Cuba is poised to drill. Think about that the next time you make a cash deposit to the Middle East. I'm John Gard, and I approve this message.